Hello and welcome back to Lobotomy Corporation. I am Junior. So we're gonna start off with a kind of a big announcement by Project Moon. There are games that are showing up on the Android App Store, such as Corporation Lobotomy and Monster Lobotomy. They are not by Project Moon. They are absolutely fake, and they are not to be used, pretty much. It is completely copyright infringement, and that's just not cool. Anyways, back to this. Last time, we have unlocked the wing that I hoped to unlock. The safety, right? Yes. Safety team. And I got red shoes. Great. I still have red shoes, right? Yes. And the red shoes, like previously stated, I can't send a woman to them. That is the biggest thing. Oh, my created agent, me, is no longer in existence. I do want to see if I can research something. Right, shields. I am going to get some shields. And I'm also going to get my me back. Because I'm important.
And on that day, the biggest lie was ever told.
My senior colleague. I'm a veteran of lobotomy already? Okay, I suppose. Wow, I have a lot of... Oh! Yep. I have a lot of bonuses when I make a me. A special agent, that's what I'm trying to say. You know what? This calls for switching around some people to what they have. There we go. I wonder what happens to the equipment when people die. Do I just go around and pick it all back up? I mean, that'd be efficient, sure. Right! Enough of this. Let's get right into the action. Angela is silent today. I heard new sounds on that start, and I'm extremely happy about that. So how do I look? Ravishing. The lens broke. Shit. All right, red shoes. Let's try and talk to you. I am going to talk to a pair of shoes. I'm not the crazy one. You're the crazy ones. Go, agents, go. So, I'm just gonna try... Oh, I can observe the doctor again, but that's going to give me another apostle. I don't know if that's a good thing. Alright, let's get the shoes. Alright, I can't clean the shoes. Let's try amusing the shoes, because that's a thing I can do. You're not panicking, are you? No, okay. Good. I have to do that one. Not yet ready. Shit. I've got two observations I gotta do. Just make sure everyone's all set. Alright. I've clicked I'm not ready and I can't do it yet, can I? When will I be allowed to go back and... Nope. Unhappiness. Unhappiness will not be a good idea here. Yeah, you like consensus above all else, so let's just keep giving you your consensus. Let's go ahead and clean with all-around helper. What did I learn? Ah, I did learn her some of her lists of works. Let's see, although it was only for a while when Magical was put under anesthesia, her condition did not worsen, but it only seemed to work when Magical Girl's condition was either bad or usual. Interesting. Let's keep doing cleanliness work, though. I can already observe red shoes. Good. I'm glad. Regardless, I wanna do my observations. Red Shoes, why are you super unhappy? You need someone to come clean with you. And you're super unhappy for some strange reason. I guess we can just talk with it, try and calm it down. Okay, Red Shoes. When employee Joel went into Red Shoes' room, she was grasped with madness. We should be careful not to send our female workers, since that thing seemed to remember its previous owner. Great. It just hates everything. Why does it just hate everything? I'll go try talking to the shoes again. Let's see. Everyone else has something going on, but I need to make sure there's nothing going really bad here. Noah. I need you to contain that before it becomes extremely problematic. Someone needs to go talk to you. Amicus? You up for it? Yes. Someone needs to go abuse that. Okay, things are getting out of hand all of a sudden. I guess we could feed Magical Girl. You're not going to actually attack people right now, right? And I still can't. Is it because... What? Just because I hit I'm not ready, I'm not allowed to do those observations yet. How long do I have to wait? Alright, Griffin, go talk to All Around Helper. I want All Around Helper to be calm. No real reason behind it. That's just what I want. Male Optimus, don't do that. Violence and speaking is fine. I'm aware that the best thing is violence, but speaking is... Only other people available is... Oh my god, everyone is an optimist. Alright. Send you in there. And you in there to entertain. That way I have my person doing... Violence. That is what I didn't want. Alright. Panic is ensuing. All around helper has escaped. Panic level 1. Still can't get into the Hammer of Light. I need someone to suppress, so let's get Griffin out there. You're not going to have a problem, so let's go ahead and send myself over to... Alright, this is going to be what happens now. Make sure everyone else is okay for the moment. Because now I have a problem, and it's going to be fun. See, how quickly do you kill? This ain't good. Alright. Come on. I'm a better shot than that. I need someone with a shield to go help. Courtney is dead. Where did Courtney go? Courtney's... What department was Courtney? Your suppression. No, that is the information team, so... Oh, man. Come on. All around helper, get back in your cage. I think the suppression was successful. One sin and hundreds of good deeds need someone. I don't want to send female employees over to Spider Body, because I know the female employees go crazy. I guess I'll send a female in. But it sounds like everything has calmed down. Yes, all around helper is at his best mood rating. Doctor. Cleanliness work. Or... No, the only person that's available for baptism is dead. I can cross-platform. Cross-departments, that's the thing. I don't care. I'm gonna be blessed. And if White Knight... If White Knight summons the apostles for the rapture, I'm gonna die! Oh no. Ah well. I mean, I could hold myself off and become the heretic, and that would be quote-unquote useful later? Because I wouldn't die immediately? Literally, the only... Other than myself, I think this entire... I don't know what portion of the corporation I am, if I'm an independent wing, or if I'm a different branch in a different part of the country, or... Not quite sure what's going on. I don't think the... Baptism is going to be done before the day is over. Yeah, baptism didn't get finished. I'm kind of neutral about that, not being an apostle. Hello, manager. It seems someone tried to access your server. It is difficult to identify the intruder. He or she is quite good at avoiding our tracing. If anyone from the outside tries to talk to you, You must let me know. This is for your own good. I want to know what goes in inventory. I really want to know. Alright, so who's new? It's a bird with many eyes wandering dark forests with a lamp that never falls dark. Big Bird. Right? That's... Joy. You just look so joyous. You're gonna be part of the safety team. And I'm going to pull someone off of the control team and into the information team. A bit necessary. Because I can safely ignore one sin, and I can obviously ignore the Hammer of Light. So let's get a shield on Joy. That'll be good. Right? So I've got an optimist and a principalist, both males. Good. Female, male. Female. Let's pull Samuel out of information and pull Tiffany out of information. Put Tiffany down in information and put Samuel up in control. But he can't feed. Shit. Alright, we'll give this a shot. And I'm gonna start with these observations. A woman is crying. You cannot see her face as you are turned back to her. But you know who she is. She keeps on muttering unintelligible words and it gives you goosebumps. You don't like being in the same space with her. You want to get out. The woman seems to be sobbing. You feel as though her crying insists you turn towards her. And you also feel that you should not. I shall not. Something terrible could happen if you turn back. You exit the room without looking back. Right. I need to look at her. Noted. Doctor, tell me. A man in the mask is looking at me. In fact, I can't see where he's looking, but I have groundless confidence that he's waiting for me before I came in. His wings, substitute for legs, swings quietly. I don't need legs. I'm not bound to this earth. I'm merely staying. He said, as though he read my mind, I had an unusual impression since he was so calm and comfortable. I heard that you're the manager of the facility. Employees often talk about you. Perhaps you have anything you wish to discuss with me. Who are you? I am the one who kindled the lantern to welcome the new world. I am the doctor who brought back the medicine to cure you. I am the pilgrim who follows the trail. Plague Doctor, stop talking. What? What? Observation failed on one option. What? Why? Okay, I'll send Joy to talk to the bird. I'll send myself to talk with the shoes. I'll start with whipping you for giving me a failed shit. They're both optimists. Alright, I guess I'll entertain you. Shit. I guess I'll shit. Every one of them is an optimist, and I failed to catch that. All right. I can cross departments. Shit. Everyone is an optimist, except for the one principled employee. All right, we're going to cross departments a lot. I'll send Tiffany to speak with the bird, and I'll send... it's a guy. How is she with cleaning? She doesn't like cleaning. She doesn't like cleaning. She doesn't like men. I guess I'll send a man to clean her. Maybe it'll piss her off enough. Alright. I do have a new one. I'm sure Angela will let me know, or at least something down here will let me know if something goes wrong somewhere else. That doctor doesn't look happy. I know. I got no one available to help with Plague Doctor. Sporadic squeals of the bird can be heard. Why? Why? Just why do the shields? Why do the shoes have emotion? Why do the shoes have preference? Why shoes? Regardless, back to you. Approaching while making threatening sounds. Get out of there, Tiffany. Please? Psychological damage. Or something I should. What is going on to me? Cafeteria food is quite decent. Good. What am I doing? Where am I going? Oh, Plague Doctor. When he's unhappy, he can summon people to get a blessing. I don't know Vincent's mental health. Alright, I know she's an optimist, but it'll have to do. Am I allowed to just interrupt another person's activity? Is that just how that happens? Fairly certain I see that right, that I've just interrupted someone else's activity. Out of control. Great. Just what you need someone like me to be. Sure, I go talk to some shoes. We're all crazy here. Nothing's going to go well today, is it? Then Junior the Apostle declared, "You are the son of him. You are the king." Dang it. Did you get your collar? You've got your collar. I'm very close to having White Knight, and at that time right there is not when I wanted to have someone blessed. And it's more problematic because I'm the one who just got blessed. Okay. At least nearly everyone's giving me some energy. I can observe the bird. Good. Not right now. I gotta wait till their activity is done. See, I don't care if the plague doctor summons someone. It looks like if someone else is in a room with the abnormalities, the door's kind of locked behind them. Whatever. I'll just let it be. Magical Girl is having loads of fun. Joy, seems how you're standing right next to that door. Go observe the shoes. Everyone loves the shoes. Amicus. Okay. Now I'm gonna go in and observe the bird. And I think everyone's got some sort of activity going on right now. For the most part. Hello. I didn't know your head did that, woman facing the wall. Ex-relationship. Huh. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. I mean, I'm technically part of the safety team, so there's that. One sin wants someone to talk to, so one sin shall have someone to talk to. Red Shoes! When Red Shoes' condition was not at its top, employee Eliza, who was nearby, went into Red Shoes' room. Like, they were being possessed by something. Like the shoes? Risk level he. So easy for them to kill an employee or two. You should control by tireless observing how they feel. No shit. Big Bird! It is your name. Big Bird... blah 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 blah. If Big Bird's mood rating falls to zero, it will definitely escape the room. Well, let's make sure that doesn't happen. I do want to see if there's anything... black. Facility effect. Right. The only other one I know of with black is... please... or no, not please. It's just do not touch. It's not even please. It's just do not touch. Alright. I guess Feeding Big Bird is a good thing. What else do I know? Ah, the shoes just hate everything. I'll go talk to the shoes myself. I just want to try and get this done where I have no breakouts today. That would be ideal. No breakouts today. I do like that I can cross departments. I never thought to check that earlier. Ah, wait, I already just sent someone to you, so we're all good. The only one that's causing a downgrade in power is woman facing the wall. Ah, I hear that. Yes, hello. There we go. Ooh, that was a lot of promotions. Left and right. Hey, I'm handing out wings. And they're all going to the Plague Doctor. That's where the wings are going. It's not good. X, are you still there? Looks like you have an AI with you. Angela, is it? Please don't get spotted. No good would come from that. I'll make it short. It's dangerous to talk for too long. Don't trust your AI too much. Of course, it's more intelligent than than 10 ordinary person combined, after all. But think about this. Do you believe in AI? Do you believe an AI that has feelings exists? Did you believe it? Did you admire, praise it for being such an amazing AI? Tell me, what is it to you? It's AI. It's not my partner. It's a tool of mine. It is something I use to further, not enhance, but further monitor everything. I said AI. What you just said aligns with our ideal. In other words, our first plan was to create a normal AI that assists you. But it became more than a normal AI. I'll send you a program that I developed myself. Put the password Pinocchio into your monitor. This key will make its nose long when it does that. Red means lie. Enter password. I assume. Password entered successfully. System operation. Interesting. Who's new? Figure is that of Black and Char. Scorch Girl is back. Alright, Scorch Girl. I have learned quickly by someone. Don't remember who. That I need to beat Scorch Girl into submission. Now let's do this again. A woman is crying. I cannot see her face as you return back to her. But you know who she is. She keeps on muttering unintelligible words that give you goosebumps. You don't like being in the same space with her. You want to get out. The woman seems to be sobbing. You feel as though her crying is insisting you to turn towards her. You also feel that you should not. I guess we'll turn back. You have succeeded to obtain final observation report on... face the woman. Angela is silent today. Great. Ordered woman facing the wall to commune with the abnormality special skill was invoked. All of the employees in the department suffered some psychological damage. Wait a minute. Plague doctors swap spots. That is not what I was told in the briefing for today. Let's try and observe the Plague Doctor. It's literally the only option I have. Kind of creepy. This almost lines up perfectly with the time on the camera. Why is Plague Doctor not able to be... What? I don't think I quite understand this. Planning phase is so much fun. All the time. Every time. Yeah. That's just everything and everything. Just everything. It's going to be difficult once I open up the final wing, and I can unlock a challenge mode which adds, I believe, 2 extra rooms to each department. Someone can go observe Magic Girl when they're done. No, don't cleanliness you. Nicole, you're going to do entertainment work what's it called? All around helper. I'm going to continue to talk to a pair of shoes. Okay, it looks like Angela's text here isn't the stuff that'll change. I leveled up to 4. Congratulations to me. Pat on the back! Maybe it'll happen here. It was not a monster you saw as you turned around. It was just a woman who was grieving for the loss of someone close to her. Creature woman facing the wall. Max observation achieved. Hello, manager. Do you wish to talk about something? I want to know about B. What do you know? I asked about B. No outsiders are allowed to access your computer without permission. I have no idea what you two talked about. However, judging by the fact that he tried to contact you without me knowing means he's no good. Do not believe whatever he says, please. Alright, so are you planning to hurt me? I asked if she's planning to hurt me. So this is where the program should do things? Sometimes people unnecessarily doubt the fact that something should not exist is existing. When I told you that I'm not like other AIs, I could see you being careful around me. Maybe I started to like you, because sharing feelings with others is a valuable experience. Now you're asking me if I'm planning to hurt you. I would never try to hurt you. Never. Your monitor flashed red. Connection terminated. Angela can lie. Is that against the laws of robotics? I asked if she's planning damage to corporation. To no avail. Alright, who's new? Who is new? Smooth surface, eye sockets are empty. They're filled with growing plants. What are you? I'm gonna go ahead and just get someone. I got no more weapons. Do I have anything that I can research that has no major cost? Negative. Alright, I have to see this new one. What in God's name are you? I guess I'll try and talk to it. I gotta see if I can do this. In fact, I can't see where I'm looking, but... yeah, I know. I'll just keep doing it daily until something happens. But through my want to... through my want to get that final observation, I cannot have someone else be blessed. I cannot have the apostles happened. I cannot get White Knight. I know how to counter White Knight, but it's not a good thing. Right, I need to keep an eye here. The one came from nothing will return with nothing. Unwithering flowers blossom violently. Blossom violently. Oh, Adelie is in panic. Panic response is shut down. Something with low damage. I got nothing with low damage. I'll just work with the shield, I guess. Unless, nope, no one with a gun is available. Ah, but there is someone available to do that. Alright. Something over here is producing static, and I'm not sure what. Any other observations around? No. Alright, let's just keep doing what we're doing. Hey now. Oh, I hope the observation works out well. Let's try cleanliness work with you. Joy will go do it. I'll go speak to the shoes, because It's a thing I love to do. Who's out now? That's a problem. Griffin, Nicole, Samuel, you're all in for it. Facility-wide effect. You're disappearing. This is not good. Don't leave your... What does that mean? No one is dead yet. Deli, I would send you in there. That would not be a good time. You are too close to death. What's going on down here? I don't know how I feel about that. Alright, so you've just escaped. Alright. Things are heating up. Oh my god. Hammer of Light is free. Can't wield it. This pressure is so joy. Joy is dead. And on top of that, don't do cleanliness perk on that one! Shield, go. Shield and guns. And another shield. We're going all out on this. Where is... Okay, the bird has been suppressed. But where is the flower thing? Ah, up here? Listen, can you order anything like suicide? That's what I need the most. Let's not do that. Joy is dead, Nicole is dead. And while that's going on, I'm gonna go observe the shoes. Yeah. I'm still working. While everything is going on. Two people are out of control. What? I think now would be the proper time. This is not good. Well, I'm going to witness someone wielding the hammer. I think this might be the end. Come on, Mason. You're our only hope! Biggest match light. Oh, things are going very wrong. Where did All Around Helper go? On top of that, where did Mason go? Things are not going well. I'm aware Mason is out of control. I kind of forced it. There is Mason. And his others. That's not good, is it? Absolutely not. Ah. Junior is dead. Employee under the spell. Oh no. Oh no. Where is... leaving again? That's it. That is literally it. There you are. Dancing to the grave. Not good at all. Where have you gone? At least the Hammer of Light is extremely useful in this case. Everything's going wrong. Well, on the plus side, these guys are still fine. I guess I'm just gonna try and go ahead and salvage what I can. There's literally no one that can help Plague Doctor. Doesn't matter if he's unhappy. Matters a bit if you're unhappy, so everyone who could do anything with that is dead. Just gotta salvage what I can out of all this. What else did you like? Amusement? You liked amusement. Let's amuse you with nobody. Yeah, this is it. I think now that all these problems have gone on, it's just over. That's it. It's as good as it gets. Hammer of Light is back. Everyone's been contained. I have two living employees. And Big Bird has escaped again. It doesn't even matter anymore. So if we get someone in there to do an observation before Big Bird comes around and is able to kill them. And now people are panicking. Everything's just going great. It's fabulous. Observation not available. Crap. Let's speed it all on up. I learned a thing about red shoes, at least. It enjoys communication and cleanliness. It's confirmed that employees who got possessed by red shoes come back to normal after continuous attempts of making conversations. I know how to make conversations. Constantly click them. But at this point... my last two people are suppressing somewhere. Is done. How about go suppress them? At least no one from the upper portion is escaping. Someone just got taken. Where is this person? You know what? Go out with a bang. Everyone's dead. Well, that's it. It's all over now. I don't even know where my hammer of... it's right over here. Alright, well, I can't... I quite literally cannot do anything else at this point, so... I want to thank you for giving me your time today so I can throw it out that window. And if you like this video for some reason, go ahead and hit that like button, and if you're new here, why not subscribe? What's the worst that could happen? Just don't let me manage anything, right? Anyways, thank you, and I hope all of you have a wonderful day. Hey guys, once again, thank you so much for watching. If you want to see the beautiful world of Arcania in Skybreak, click over to the left. And if you want to see the video YouTube thinks you like, click over to the right. So, I need to know, should I restart or should I go ahead and start from scratch again? Not remove the observations.